Hello everybody and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm showing you Alternanthera sessilis. I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing it right, but I'll leave the name in the description. So this is supposed to be a medicinal plant usually used in Indian cooking. You fry it or you cook it along with dal. And I have heard many good uses of it. One of the main thing is that it's quite good for your eyesight. So I'm going to show you. So this which I'm growing in this big tub is something that I bought in a farmer's market. We have taken out all the leaves and just the stems remained. So I'm going to show you how the stems look before I put it in some dirt. So it was hollow like this, like a straw. Just like that. It was hollow like that, like a straw. So I initially I thought it might not grow, but then I saw that, you know, the nodes here, they had a few roots growing up here and there. So I just tried it out and I did nothing. I didn't even dig any holes here. I just stuck them into the soil just like that. And in about I wouldn't even know how many of you would believe that all this growth is in less than a week's time. So it's a pretty fast grower, but just be careful that because it has lots of supposed to be completely sensitive to many kinds of insects. So it's better you keep that in mind before you plant it in your garden so that the rest of the plants do not get infected by it. I water it once a day and it's in bright sunlight, direct sunlight. That's all there is to it. I hope you guys enjoyed and thanks very much for watching.